those colors still? Yep.
That man's taking out one of your crew. Did you even notice?
You heard Joker! Joker was right, I found someone!
Feeling now, buddy.
Hey, I can do this all day. Why don't you come out and face me? I'm sure it came from over there.
Come on, where are you?
Where was it? I'm sure it came from over there.
Why don't you spread out and find it?
Come on, where are you?
Hell with this! Where the hell are you?
So you're not gonna spread out? What are you doing guarding the doors on? Whatever.
Get away!
Joker tells us to kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! Never liked her anyway.
You're cold, man. Funny thing, he said the same to me. I told him I didn't even have a sister. He just kept telling me to do it. So I got in my car and the first bitch I saw.
He's hit!
Where's the other guy?
You're dead, Batman!
Unload their sidearms immediately. I recommend unloading them immediately. them into your head!
We'll take care of this guy. It's a new sniper in town. A mess. Any other snipers? Those guys are being awful rude.
Made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
Yeah, well.
Dead?
Think so.
Whatever you just said.
Probably when you shot. That'll do it.
Taped patient evaluation 1.
I don't really care about him.
No.
He's a psycho.
He's here! Trust that Riddler would find a green place to hide it. Why not put it in the woman's bathroom? Yum. Look at that little freak. Little freaker. Putting that in the woman's bathroom, dear boy. That's the way it is, eh? There's the hole. That's a good one. Batman's been drinking. I'm drinking. I'm a drinking man. Alright, let's get serious. Picked up the trail of Smokey Wokey, so that's a good sign. Oops, scandals. By the way, this looks like it's gonna suck, just in case the guys keep a trail.
this thing's scanning for weapons, it's doing piss poor business. Well, hello, Ivy.
Stop! Stop, Batman, please! You've got to help my babies!
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help!
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
Yeah, she's normal. I mean, I like green eyes, but... Holy shit. She is absolutely out of her friggin' tree. I'm guessing that I have to go behind her. There's a joke in there. Seem fun in a minute.
Someone, help me!
What is this?
Help me!
Cash.
You need to get me out of this cell!
Cash, how did you
get me? It's me, Cash! I need it out there! I can help you! I'm up here! What?
Why is there no skeleton? There's definitely something wrong with that.
Harley!
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot! Speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
This is a bit of a suck.
Cut me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh. Yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
I don't believe in trapped.
There's always a way out. Always.
Did I really get trapped in here? Oh yeah, I did too. That's a bit of a suck. I guess in order to use it, I need to find a place to use it. I can't just use it anywhere. Wait a second, this could be good. Why is this not working? Oh, that's right, I'm not doing anything. Oh, you gotta do two at a time. Oh. Aren't I stupid? Oh, well. Good vibrations.
You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
Wait, what? Who? What? Who's this guy?
Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place.
I'm not the one with the mannequin. Arm got ripped off. Interesting. You just look like you're made out of clay. Do not approach. Inmate may be impersonating other personnel. Clayface. Did you hear that? Interesting. Can you impersonate somebody else? Or is that it? I thought that this might be, opened with a little force. Well, that's some tiny. I'd probably go crazy too if I had to live in a little place like that. Yeah. Wait. No. Thought there was a grate or something I could go into. I like how this guy doesn't have a spine or a skeleton or all the other parts that belong there. Are these grates? You can't go in these grates, can you? No. And what was up here? You're not right in the head. Are you a puzzle? That's sequencer. Practice makes perfect.
You are earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
Funny enigma. Uh-oh. How do I get a cat? Except that ain't a cat. Oops. Are they all gone? Yes. Trinkets. Well, this has got that socks written all over it. Now Ivy's loose. Also, whatever the heck this is. Anyway, Ivy's loose. Ivy's loose. What else? Unblockable instant takedown. Ooh, an unblockable. very good with the cryptogrammy, whatever it's called. So, I got a bad feeling about this. Jay Wonder.
Surprise! You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya.
I gotta do this again. Super. Isn't there a place where I can go?
You guys are idiots! There are guns everywhere!
Actually, they're not the idiots. I'm kind of an idiot on this one.
More firepower!
Too bad to lose. I'm having a deal.
More firepower! Best you got! Did she go this way? Thought there might be teeth down that way. Tommy gun. Ventriloquist. Oh. Interesting. And the cape.
Taped patient evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need to know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is here.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes, I have.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
That takes care of that. More hot foot. Anything else interesting in here? It just says apprehend Harley Quinn, but it doesn't say where she is. She's gotta be going this way. Then again, that door's locked. So then she had to go out this way. Let's try this one.